Alright, here we go.
Hey, it's her! Find the jet!
Let's get this. Yeah, catch on fire. Now let's get into this room. Nah, you're too far away. Ugh, I see your booty cheeks. You're nasty. Stay calm. Let's not get too crazy. So I kind of already played a little bit of this part, so I know kind of what to do. Got you. Cracked another Molotov. No. Burn. Burn, baby, burn.
Oh shit, okay, okay.
Maybe I'm the one burning, okay. I didn't know there was another one. I was just starting to celebrate. Buzzkill. Oh, you see me? Oh, jeez. I need to heal. Heal again. Okay.
I'll find you.
Then find me. Yes. Perfect plant. You're dumb. The other chick's gonna be on like the other side of the door. Or she might be dead because of the spores. Okay. Probably already got her.
Where'd you go?
Back on the chase. She's probably hiding for her life right now. You can run, but you can't hide. That's for sure. No matter how good you think you are under something, this crazy white girl's gonna get you. There's nothing you can do to stop it. Are you choking?
Hi, Nora. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, we've been waiting for this for a while. What's up? Nope. How's that feel? Just like how Joel got hit across the face, right? Oh, yeah. How's that feel? To be infected.
Where's
I can't
Abby?
Ever feel that.
breathing spores.
Yeah, I'm a freak. You shouldn't have come after my family.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
It's true. She's just enjoying this moment.
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
How do you want to die?
Think about what he did.
What'd he do?
How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
Hold up. Y'all know Coop's girlfriend from All American? Is this her in a video game? I forgot her name. Oh man, I forgot it. Oh yeah. Come on. Jeez, we were going off. And who knows what happened after that? Oh. Back at the cinema. I remember seeing this.
It's me. Polly.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
Oh, geez. She really went in on it.
This aquarium. Okay.
Oh, you beat the information out of her.
Let's get you cleaned up.
Oh, she's seen some things. Jeez. Gosh, that looks like it hurts. Poor Ellie, man. She really wants to do this. She wants nothing more but to avenge Joel. She got pretty eyes.
I need to talk.
Jeez. What she has to do, man. 2 years earlier. Okay. I see flashlights. Top floor. It's us. Wait. Are we at the old hospital that she was saved from?
There's gotta be something.
It wasn't called St. Mary's, was it? The hallway looks familiar. Maybe I'm just tripping. No, we wouldn't be there. Oh, wait. Hold up. Was that our arm? Oh, it is the hospital. Because the firefly. Oh, man. Throwbacks. But in next gen. Well, not really. Just years later. It's the room! Where is it? Could just be another room. Oh, she's about to find out.
I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. They said we could develop a vaccine instead.
She found out. She knows he killed the doctor.
Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
This is the truth.
What happened here?
It's about time, man. Come on.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
This is the time.
Just say it.
Just tell her.
Wouldn't kill you. is the worst up.
Oh man, she finally knows. It's official now.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me.
He did it for you, though.
I'll go back.
Ellie. How well did they get along after that? Oh. You need time to rest. You can't be going out like that.
You know? You'll see? The more the merrier. And look, Joel, it's your favorite.
So I'm guessing they wanted to kill him because of him choosing Ellie over
Dina?
The world.
Jesse? Who are those two?
That's what she made it seem like. Shouldn't you make sure that they're actually there before you go back? Or before you play the guitar? I don't know what I was doing, but hey. Alright, let's see if they're here. Please tell me they're not like... Okay, good. What's happening? She does not look good. Super pale. Paler than Ellie.
She had a rough night. Yeah, I could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Oh gosh. I don't know if you should have told him.
I get what you're getting out here. But we gotta take her back.
She needs real care, and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy.
You haven't even seen
him. He's here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
She does need care, though.
Let's get to him. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
It's so sad to see her in that kind of pain.
Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
She's not going to, is she? She better lock the door. Come on now.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
For real, why does it rain so much? Jeez.
Okay, go for it.
All right, now we got Jesse as our partner.
Okay.
Again. Right? They can both do that for us. It's awesome. Dina probably taught him that.
What
just kidding.
Dina?
They were hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't.
I'm sorry for being quiet. I'm just enjoying this scenery.
Is this aquarium a wolf thing?
I don't think so.
It's just... so cool.
Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
Former because they're dead.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try.
Let's do it. And not get killed. That's always nice. But it's definitely gonna be hard to go through with that goal. Especially when they give you ammo, you know something's about to go down.
Jammed?
Yeah.
See how well we work together. Do yourself then.
They're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah.
Psychos, man. The first thing they think about is killing. Not even making friends, making your community bigger. They just think about killing the people that are actually okay.
she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Uh-oh. Dang, we were just starting to talk about the pregnancy. Come on. Fight scars. Yeah, you guys are gonna have some bad luck.
You sound like them.
Faster! Cut him down! On the left!
Oh, what the? Get out of here. Uh-oh. Okay. Where you at? There you are. Oh, I just got blasted. Okay.
Move in!
Uh-oh. Okay. Just go. Go after him.
Start a sweep.
Really?
Somewhere.
Wait, come in. Yeah, you sure handled it by yourself? Dude, these people are weak when they're by themselves. Dang. It shows how much of a boss we are. Nelly's literally a god. Goddess, actually. Take your ammo. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. What? Oh, I have no med. That's not nice. You good? Dang.
These wolves, man. So triggering.
I know.
Fucked up cult.
But you got them. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, you are lucky. I died like, what, 6 times? Like last episode? Let's go swimming. Alright. Refreshed. Got our legs all juiced up.
What's up with all these posters?
Now let's go.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what's happening here?
Gathering for people who are really into this stuff.
Comic-Con?
Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Comic Expo? Pretty much Comic-Con. Please, let us actually reunite with Tommy. Stop playing us. Come on, really? Oh. We have to go through here? That school bus is... dripped out. And green.
What were you saying? Before? About Dean. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
She has to. Come on, we're... We're already, you know, doing this much work for her, leaving her behind. Come on, she has to keep it.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same input.
Tommy. When is he actually gonna help us?
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Love to swim with backpacks on. Joel taught me. Alright. Come on now. It probably sucks to swim in. You're definitely gonna smell after this.
Working on it.
Yo, don't shut me off, dang. Uh-oh. Don't jump in. Don't be stupid. Oh wait, didn't Joel tell us that Jesse feels something for us? Nah, that was 2 years ago. Doesn't matter. Well, I guess we're diving. I love how adventurous this game is. Climbing all over stuff, ducking under stuff, swimming. It's crazy. I mean, oh, and it only gets better. Swole.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
For real.
I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Okay, she got jokes. Or she might have been serious. Ellie's got some messed up humor. Dang, you good?
This place is fucked.
She kind of looks like Dina.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Let him out. Right here? Alright. Now we're out. Let's keep going. Of course. Okay.